Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria, and at the end of this week, it's time to see the performance to some of my trades. We're going to start with the trade that I posted in Monday. It's about the metal copper. For those of you who remember the plan, there was two scenarios. One of the scenarios was to go on the long side, which from my opinion was the one with the highest probability, and the other was to go on the short side. During the week, I saw that there is still a selling pressure. As you can see from the graph, this is on daily, but in order to see it more properly, I'm going to change on 1 hour, because this is actually the time frame that I've posted my sign out. This was at the beginning of the week. As you can see, during the week I saw that there is still selling pressure, and in the end of, actually it was Wednesday I think, the price started to break the bottom range of the action zone that I've marked with this blue rectangle. And soon after this, I managed to tweet a signal. I drawn this support level, which was my trigger. So my idea was, as soon as I see that the price is breaking this support level, I'm going to enter into a short position. Here, as you can see, the price break this support level, but then retraced back. So I decided to wait, and on the second candle, this one, I actually opened my short position. After this, the price continues falling, and then it make a small correction. It stops on the support level, which is a resistance now, and now it's continue falling. I suspect that the price will stay here a little bit longer, because it's Friday, and I guess there's some profit taking. And after this, in the next week, I hope that the selling pressure will continue and the sellers will push the price further down. It will break the level here and it will reach our target area, which is somewhere around here. Probably if I see that the price is somewhere around the levels of 2.64, I'm going to close the whole position. I'm not going to wait for further development of this trade. Maybe on the levels here, which are around 2.70, I might lock some profit and I'll move the stop on break even, but I'll see this during the week and how I'm going to follow how the price is performing and what is the price action. And on the move, I will decide if I'm going to lock some profit here on this level, or just going to wait until the price reaches this area here and just close the whole position. The second trade that I wanted to discuss with you is again related with the metal sector. It's on the silver. Due to the fact that I saw that the silver is very oversold and it is consolidating around these levels here, I decided that maybe if the price of the metal starting to recover and the tension around the trade war finish, this will be the first metal that will recover, and it will recover quicker compared to the others and with a huge move. But for now, the price is not performing that well as I was expecting. As you can see, I entered somewhere around here when the price break this buy zone, and soon after this it consolidated just above it, which was a good sign off for me. I thought that the next step will be for the price to make a huge green candle and to soar up and to reach at least this profit-taking area where I was going to reduce some profit. For the stop loss, I wasn't sure that I'm going to move it on break-even when it reaches this level here. I was going to decide it on the move, but it didn't happen like this. After this, the price fell back down into the buy zone, and now it's starting to rise again. And hopefully it will break the resistance area here and will continue rising in the next week. So we'll be able to close some nice profit on this trade as well. This trade was available only for our Telegram followers. So if someone else wants to join, there is still room, and I think it's still a good idea to enter into a long position and to try to extract profit from it. And this was the trades that I wanted to discuss with you in this recap video. Hopefully next week they will bring us a very nice profit. If you like this video and want to see more of our free trading plans that we are posting every week, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. And all of our other materials are available through our Facebook page, so you can check them as well. Of course, we are sending free live signals for our trades. They are available throughout our Twitter profile and our Telegram channel. They are making the following of our trades very easy, and they can help you to extract some additional profit, so you can check this as well. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish you a very nice and pleasant weekend, and I see you again next week. Bye-bye.